are back live here in the arena, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, that can mean only one thing. This music, the Phenom, the Undertaker, who realigned himself at Judgment Day with his longtime manager, Paul Bearer. And what a show! What a shocker that was!
Is that a gun?
And there you see them back together officially. Paul Bearer turned his back on Kane at Judgment Day last night when the Undertaker came in for the WWF title. Paul Bearer came to the ring. We thought he was going to strike the Undertaker with a steel chair, but when Kane turned his back, his own father, Paul Bearer, nailed him with a steel folding chair, and then the Undertaker finished him off. He finished Kane off with that steel chair, Kane, but the referee, Stone Cold, would not count the fall. Therefore, the Undertaker did not win the WWF title.
Yeah, that was the beginning of all these problems.
Well, still to come here tonight, The Rock takes on D'Lo Brown. Mankind, who's the Sheriff Socko.
Oh, please.
Mankind being taken advantage of, as usual, by Mr. McMahon. Mankind and Val Venus. And what's this here I hear about Jeff Jarrett's got something big?
Well, it's a big surprise, as if this Steve Austin in the parking lot wasn't a big enough surprise. Jeff Jarrett's got a big surprise for everybody tonight, too.
Folks, the next great pay-per-view in this business will be Survivor Series, Sunday, November the 15th in St. Louis. Tickets are still available there. A 16-man, one-night tournament. And Mr. McMahon guarantees a new WWF champion will be crowned at Survivor Series. And I'd say the Phenom's got some explaining to do. Why? Why is Paul Bearer back?
As you can plainly see, there has been a reconciliation made. Brother Paul has come home to lead my ministry of darkness. And I'm sure that there's those who can't understand because they have no vision how I could align myself once more with such a despicable, evil, maniacal individual. Well, if those aren't reasons enough, I don't guess I can explain it any better. What we have is someone with vision. Someone who truly understands the power of the darkness. He allowed me to clear my head and refocus on what it is I am here for. Now what we have is a beginning of a new era. And we will unleash with our ministry of darkness a plague for which the World Wrestling Federation has never seen, nor will it be ever understood amongst those who do not relish in the darkness. So now, those of you who do not declare shall be declared.
Kane, I used you, boy, ever since you were a little child. I took care of you like a pet, like a pup dog on a leash, just for special occasions. Yes, I used you because you're stupid. You're weak. You can't even speak for yourself. You turned your back on me twice. The first time was 8 weeks ago. The last time was last night, boy. You could never understand the darkness, Kane. That is why I'll never have any use for you again.
He's your son, for God's sakes, you rotund demon.
You know, Kane, I know there's a thought that's been burning in your mind for years. You really want to know what happened the day you caught on fire? Well, listen and listen close. I set that fire.
What?
And I set it because you were weak as a child. And you're weak now. And we have no room for the weak. Only the strong shall survive.
I can't, but wait a minute. Oh! Well, business may pick up right here because that music indicates that Kane is on his way to Rome. I can't believe that Undertaker just admitted that he set the fire that deformed his own brother. Wait a minute. That's Kane, and he's pushing a huge casket. Uh-oh. Kane, the seven-foot younger brother who went to war with The Undertaker at Judgment Day. What's he doing? Man, I don't know. Man, he's heard some shocking news here tonight that's like driving a stake through his heart.
You and I tonight, casket match.
There's a challenge, apparently. Kane challenging The Undertaker for a casket match.
He cut right to the chase. A man of few words.
And brother, you will rest in peace.
The challenge has been laid down. Kane challenging The Undertaker in a casket match live right here tonight on Raw. And I can't believe in my wildest dreams that The Undertaker would not accept.